is a plague in the WWE universe. And that plague is a lack of positivity and smiling. A lack of embracing the one next to you. And worst of all, a lack of clapping.
And one of the main problems is the fact that the WWE Tag Team Champions, Cesaro and Kid, refuse to embrace this type of positive message. But have no fear. New Day is here! And we're like medicine. It might not taste too good going down, but we promise that we will cure whatever problem that you may have.
And when the New Day becomes tag team champions, the entire WWE universe can finally get back to doing what the world needs oh so much more of. I'm talking about clapping. You see, we clap to keep these smiles on our faces. We clap to promote positivity. We clap for y'all, the WWE Universe, so that you all can embrace the New Day.
Yo, let's clap it out.
Xavier Woods was hiding underneath the ring, reached out, grabbed Sin Cara, got a count-out victory for the New Day.
What did I tell you? Call that positivity by any means necessary.
One half of the tag team champions, Cesaro. Tag team champions have just been biding their time, King, waiting for some competition.
Well, they've got it. They have their hands full this Sunday. I think that's a big advantage to New Day to, you know, it keeps Cesaro and Tyson Kidd kind of in suspense. Who are the actual two members of New Day that they'll be facing?
Yeah, Cesaro and Kidd pride themselves on studying their opponents top to bottom. Whoa. Oh, yeah, now you got three different guys to worry about.
Look at this, Xavier Woods up on the apron. Long caught by Tyson Kidd. And here comes Big E. See you, Tyson. Oh, it's Cesaro from behind. Wait a minute. Oh, trouble in paradise from Kingston.
Cover,
and Kofi Kingston has pinned one half of the tag team champions.
Here is your winner, Kofi Kingston.
It's called getting a big hug from Lady Momentum.
Congratulations, you managed to sit through an entire video without any disruptions. But I'm afraid I've got some bad news. You haven't decided what to watch next. If you want to see some more videos like the one you just saw, click here. If you'd like to see me delivering bad news to the entire WWE universe, click right here. Finally, for some good news, you can be the first to find out every time I show up on YouTube. Just click right here.